Okay, this is going to be a hot ride. So I have one of my cooler jerseys on, some high capacity water bottles, and it's very windy. It's supposed to be mid 90s, feels like mid 100s, like 105 today. And it's already afternoon, getting started later than I wanted to because I was getting my bike fixed up. My last ride to Longview Lake, I had a flat and my spare didn't work either. My wife had to pick me up, Nancy. And it's because the valve was coming loose in my spare tube. So now I know to carry a valve tool, a valve wrench, which I do have now with me. And I have a higher capacity water bottles here on my bike. It's my road bike. Those usually go on my gravel bike. Got my GoPro. And is there anything else? Oh yes, pedals. These pedals were from, these are my road pedals. And I had Ragbri pedals on there, SPD, and these are the SPD, yeah. So, took longer than I thought to get it all ready to go. I'm gonna try to take it easy on today's ride and go slow compare, you know, just because of the heat. Prairie Star Parkway to the Gary Harler Trail, maybe, up to Shawnee Mission Park Lake. Then, then back home on Flum. I don't know how long that is. We'll see if the camera battery holds out. Brought a spare. All right. Wind is like 14 miles an hour out of the southwest, so we're going to be heading into the crosswind for the first number of miles, and then kind of heading back into a crosswind also in the last however many miles. Okay. See you on the ride.
On your left. On your left. Thank you. on your left.